Dr. Dan wants to create a flower bed using a section of land. The flower bed will be 10 feet by 6 feet. How much soil needs to be purchased in order to create the flower bed? Well, we know that the flower bed is 10 feet by 6 feet. And we know that soil needs to be purchased to fill in this area. And the area of this flower bed that he wants to create is 10 times 6, or 60 square feet. Or answer choice C.